Syracuse firefighters quickly put out a house fire in the city's Westcott neighborhood. The call went out just after 3 in the 200 block of Bassett Street. When crews got to the scene, there was heavy smoke coming from the back of the house. Everyone inside the home got out safely before crews got there. No injuries reported. No word yet on a cause of this fire.